Kjetil from Norway. I'm on a trip with Carlos, our excellent tour guide for the Salkantay trek. Now we just arrived in Aguascalientes, and the trip has been very good. For me personally, the best part was climbing the Salkantay pass, reaching 4,600 meters, and almost freezing to death the night before at 3,900 meters. But it was a tough challenge, and I really enjoyed it.